Hey everybody, this is Shannon with another edition of Tech Talk. Shannon from Alabama 13. Hey, I hope you're doing well. And yes, we have another review for you this time. And yes, it is this little puppy right here. Yeah, it's round and it's black and it has a grill on top. I wonder what it is. Yes, well, we're gonna tell you. It's this puppy right here, the Voombox. And yeah, if you probably already guessed, it's a Bluetooth speaker. Bing! There it is. And let me pull that a little bit there and make sure we're focused for you guys. It's the Divoom. Hope I'm saying that right. Divoom. Travel speaker. Bluetooth speaker. There it is. And yeah, wireless speaker for you. And it is pretty small. Look how small it is. Kind of fits in my hand. It's good. I could grab it really well, but it's got this little lanyard or loop you could put on whatever you want to put on to connect it to something. But yeah, you can see the physical attributes of it. It's got two grills on the front and top and bottom, which mean there are speakers there. That's right. On the sides, you have power button, speakerphone button. You've got your power port right in here. And USB, and you have volume right here, up and down, and that's it. In a nice, sleek, compact body, and I like it. It feels really well. It's fairly heavy for its size. I like the rubber, kind of rubber on the sides too. I like that part of it, and but it just feels well. I mean, it feels well made. See screws cut on either side. Yeah, the appearance of it is really nice. So let's go over the specs real quick. The Voombox Travel by Divoom. It's rechargeable, portable Bluetooth speaker, and it's designed for rugged conditions. And let's see here. There we go. It's splash resistant, so splashing water and dust usually will stay out of this thing. It streams audio from tablets, smartphones, and other Bluetooth devices. Has a 6-hour rechargeable battery with a 2-inch driver and a 2-inch passive radiator in the back. Very cool. It does have a built-in microphone, as I mentioned about the speakerphone. Has a built-in microphone, so you could take calls wirelessly with this deal through Bluetooth. How cool is that, too? Listening to music, you get a call, boom. And it's available in a variety of colors. It has red, blue, black, and green. And that's about all it is there. So, yeah. Oh, yeah. And it retails for $49.90. So just under $50. And you can find it at divoom.com. Let's turn it on and see how it works. All right, so you see you have the Bluetooth light on with the sound. Let's connect. My iPhone's already connected to this, already paired it. So let's play some music. I know you can't feel this right now, but yeah, it's vibrating real good. Let's try the volume. Okay, that's as high as it goes. Bring it down. Okay, it goes pretty low. All right, very nice. And as you can tell, that's Peter Frampton playing, by the way. All right, volume works really well. It sounds very clear. You probably can hear it. And as I'm doing the up and down volume on here, I can see it on my iPhone moving too. So you can control the volume both ways. So there you go. I tell you, this has impressed me. I mean, it's so small. gives out good, it has good vibration. You can feel it on the table when it's playing, it's vibrating. So it's giving out audio sounds from the bottom as well as the top. It sounds very clear. I can sit here and listen to this whole song right here, but there you go. Oh, by the way, 3 inches, that's it, with the 2-inch speaker. 3 inches, that's it. Alright. As much as I want to let this song play, it's a great song. I'll have to start wrapping it up. Yeah, sorry, y'all. You can find this song somewhere else. Alright, so there you go, the Divoom Voombox. Yeah, this is the box it comes in, by the way. Pull out a little bit. The Voombox. Yep, has all the stuff, Bluetooth, all the good stuff on the sides. Cool box, I like it. Live out loud. That's right. Alright, so yeah, this can be yours for just under $50 if you like that. Could be a good gift for someone really down the road. This is really cool. I like it. And it'll last 6 hours on a charge. That's not too shabby for the sound it puts out. Alright, cool. Y'all, thanks for watching, everybody. I hope you'll have enjoyed the review. If you have any comments, suggestions, or anything you want to share with me, you hit me up on Twitter. I'm at ShannonALA13. And also put all Tech Talk reviews I do online on our station website. And that's alabamas13.com/tech talk. Also put our Tech Talk, my Tech Talk reviews on YouTube. And you can find that on our station YouTube channel. Just look around for that. You put Tech Talk, search Tech Talk, Alabama, whatever you want to do on there. So yeah, there it is. The Divoom Voombox Travel. Very nice, I'm impressed. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody. And from Peter Frampton and me, have a great day, everybody. Appreciate you watching. And yeah, that's right. Show me.